However, the main challenge is the vast presence of landmines planted by Armenia in the liberated territories. Since the signing of the Capitulation Act by Armenia on 10 November 2020, around 30 Azerbaijani citizens, including two journalists, were killed, and around 130 citizens were wounded. Azerbaijan is among the most heavily mined countries in the world. It slows down the reconstruction process in the liberated territories and return of internally displaced persons to their homes. Armenia refuses to release accurate maps of minefields. The accuracy level of the maps for free regions which Armenia had to provide is only 25%. The international community must force Armenia to provide us with accurate mine maps of all liberated territories.